Officials are warning of an elevated risk of human-caused wildfires because of drying conditions and negligence. The Carson National Forest Director says his fire managers are concerned about an early start to this year's fire season and are warning people to avoid crowding in day use sites. The forest remains open, but its developed campgrounds are closed and the use of charcoal grills are not allowed.